Oh, I love this. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Rapid KMA. Today, we are checking out Tool Vicarious. I'm excited to check this out. I don't know that I know any Tool songs. Off the top of my head, I can't say that I do. But I'm excited to check this out. Guys, thank you so much for all the love and support on my channel. It's been absolutely amazing. I love checking my YouTube every day. It just makes me so excited. I'm excited to check this out. I also have some other reactions on my channel, so check those out if you haven't already. Also, some gameplay. I play games and I react to things because that's just who I am and what I do. I'm also live every single day on Twitch, except one. 6 days a week on Twitch. So definitely check me out there if you'd like. Like, subscribe, hit that subscribe button. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers. We can do it, I believe. But first, let's check out Tool Vicarious. It's always a good start when you start out with a good old electric guitar. Electric guitar. I'm excited. Pluck, 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 pluck. Ooh. Whoa. This gets some. Whoa. They're building tension. It's kind of mysterious. I like it. Is that a xylophone? Guitar's so good. We got drums. The instrumental is so strong. It's almost, I'm almost having a hard, well, I can hear the vocal, but it's rather than, you know, usually having the vocal a lot more forward, this is more integrated into the overall sound. That's kind of my impression of it, and it's really just creating this cacophony of sounds that's just exciting. It's interesting because the word vicarious, like if I like live vicariously through you, I'm, you know, it's like a spectator. So the fact that this song is called Vicarious, and looking at the art as well with the eyes everywhere, it's very interesting. I'm very interested in the narrative of what this song is about. Again, the instrumentation is insane. It's insane. I love this. Why, oh, why? There's a lot going on there. Vicariously, I see the world around me dies or something like that. It's very interesting. Does he feel like dissociated, maybe? I don't know. Maybe I'm not getting all the lyrics. I wish there was a lyric option on here. I'll have to check the lyrics out after this, but it was, there's a lot. There's a lot going in there. I might bring it up. Okay, here we go. Whoa. I just read up at the lyrics. I did not get that because I need to watch things die from a distance. Vicariously, I live while the whole world dies. You all need it too, don't lie. Oh, hang on. I'm on the TV because tragedy thrills me. Whatever flavor it happens to be like, killed by the husband, drowned by the ocean, shot by his own son. That's my kind of story. It's no fun till someone dies. Damn, that's dark. Don't look at me like I'm a monster. Frown out your one face, but with the other. Oh, it's saying you're two-faced. It's saying people are two-faced. People, it's true though. People generally have like, they have their real self, and then they have the self that they project to the world. Oh no, that's terrible. Oh no. But secretly, some people like revel in the chaos. I completely missed this. I was just focusing on the actual like sound, but the lyrics, I didn't get to see this. That's insane. You all feel the same, so why can't we just admit it? Blood like rain come down, drum on grave and ground. Wow. Why can't we just admit it? Oh, that's awesome. I love that. The way it changes the pace, the way it just sticks out. I love that. And it's also, I feel like it's also him being like, making an emphasis. They're emphasizing that point. Why can't we just admit it? Like, focus on that. Focus on that. Because we made it different from the rest of the song. Oh, instrumental, baby. Give me them drums. The whole song has changed. It's almost hard to come out. Oh! La 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 la. What is he saying? Is he saying like music is lies? Like he's... Is he oh my god. I'm probably going down a rabbit hole here, but that's really cool. It's really interesting. I could be completely wrong. Or saying it's easy to lie as to sing la 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 la. Theory. Like, it's as easy to lie as it is to sing la 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 la. I don't know, that's probably just me overthinking it, but I mean, you know what I mean? How long is this song? It's a long song. Give me that percussion, baby. Pull your head on out, your hippie haze. 7 minutes? Oh, my Lord. Pull your head on out, your hippie haze, and give it a listen. Credulous at best, your desire to believe in angels in the hearts of men. Ooh, this is a person that's had a, like, their view of the world is very dark, but probably real. Probably realistic and dark. These are statements. It's so strong. Ah, that was cool. That was cool. That was cool. Oh, wow. There's a lot. Wow. That's crazy. So I don't know Tool, but that was sick. The drum, the guitar, the vocal was just so, like, aggressive. And the lyrics, this is someone who knows what they're talking about. This is someone who is very confident in the words that they're speaking. This is what they believe to their core. And wow, the two faces of people and how you project yourself to the world. And don't call me a monster. Deep down, we all have a monster. It's just I let mine show. You know, that's, I feel like that's kind of what this is talking about. Maybe I'm completely wrong. I usually am. Wow. Vicarious. It's like, ugh, you know what? Here's a perfect example. You're driving down the road. You see a car crash. What do you see? Every car slow down to have a look. Who's the monster? Just saying. I'm just saying what I'm saying. Let me know if you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you thought of this reaction and the song in the comment section below. Like, subscribe, share with all your friends, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for checking this one out. There's a million more to go. So check out my channel where they are, where they all live. I'm also live every day on Twitch, so come say hi if you'd like. Well, 6 days a week. I keep getting that wrong. Love you guys. Have a great one.